Ways to tell the good from the bad. Snake Racing stocks the full range of Rigid LED light bars. Rigid are one of the original LED lighting manufacturers and are developed, tested and manufactured in the USA to the highest quality. So how can you tell the difference in a market flooded with options? Alright, first up is build quality. Before you buy any product, you need to take a good look at the build quality, mounting system and IP rating. A good quality LED product will have a big heat sink to ensure adequate cooling. It will have a tough and adjustable mounting system to suit any application, and it will have an IP rating greater than IP65. IP stands for ingress protection and is basically a rating of how susceptible the product is to water or dust. The higher the number, the better the quality. Number two is product range. Many LED manufacturers will only offer a one-size-fits-all product. Sure, they may have a few different lengths, but how many offer completely customizable lens options designed to suit your needs? For example, the Rigid products come with the option of spot, flood, diffusion, and drive patterns to suit your application. Third is warranty and after-sales support. Here is where so many manufacturers fail. Most will only offer a basic 12-month warranty and will have any number of ways you can void that warranty. Some as simple as taking them out of the box. Rigid Industry products have a 3-year replacement warranty, so you know you're covered no matter where you drive. Rigid Industries has the largest range of LED light bar accessories in Australia, including rock covers, coloured lens covers, roll bar mounting kits, and heaps more. If you want to customise your lighting, it's hard to look past the Rigid range. Last but not least is a complete package. Your new LED lighting product should include everything you need to get going. All Rigid LED products come with a complete plug-and-play wiring harness with waterproof connections, illuminated dash switch, and relay. If you're looking at anything less than this, ask why. You wouldn't buy shoes without shoelaces, so why buy half of what you need to make it work? So before you head out to upgrade your lighting, make sure the gear...